sleeping?
I'm awake.
You should have slept last night.
Well, I had to get that hospital footage organized.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
What?
In your sleep. Jessica, I think. You know a Jessica?
Oh, no. No, I mean, I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to... Whoa! The fuck?
Fuck! Sorry about that. Left panel's a little soft, but we're good!
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie. Okay. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim.
Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
It's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay. We're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest... Oh!
We lost the engine! Fuck! Fuck!
Jesus! Is... No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn! Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn. I'm lost and hurt. Hey, man. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, you're... This just happened. Thank you. Outlast. Oh, that's fucked up.
Satanas inimicante. Like Satan, something. God.
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 Oh,
do you
Jesus.
Want him?
Who?
Then you'll have.
God wants me dead? Okay.
Unbearable, the man!
You in Ezekiel's blood.
40.
Hide you in the blood.
There!
fuck was that?
Daddy, help me! Oh, God!
Why must we do this terrible life? Hey, God. Do you hate this world? Do you know what God says? God said unto Moses, I am that I am, and that's all there is to it. We stand in opposition to the Antichrist. If we hope to be them, we cannot only try to be like Jesus. We need to be like God. God has sent us this woman.
But
fallen, like a rebellious angel from the sky.
Make plain what he would confuse. Make true what false. Shit!
Oh, the saint! Mother of harlots! And the horrors of the earth!
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
it, Ezekiel. I detest those sins because I have offended thee. My God, by my arrogant refusal to send my children by night.
God, Blake.
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh, shit.
Right
there. We have to run.
Right there.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
Children, I have no grave.
Please don't ask me.
This evening, after all these
they're
years.
Coming.
After all
they're coming.
Our suffering, our faith has been proven. The woman who came to temple gate this day from the outside world. Brought with her the foul birth we've been awaiting all this time. She has a child in her belly.
What?
I performed the examination myself. And
he's insane. They're all fucking insane. Please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
And she is among us.
What the fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now. Let's just get away from this place.
Kill them.
Please.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood. Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boot heel. Revelation is upon us.
Stay back!
Move your chin tough.
Swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
God,
no!
God,
no!
God wants the child. God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants the child.
Lynn! No, you...
No! No!
You motherfuckers!
No.
Get off me! You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn! Lynn! Fuck you!
Like I do. Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
That's a bridge up there. Bridge up there. Music class. I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this. Jessica? And Lynn? When we were... Oh, fuck. I'm back in the fourth grade. And here I thought this couldn't get any worse.
You're him, ain't you?
The outsider.
No, so they killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet.
Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean, why ain't I trying to kill you?
I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain when not. Pressed himself on my enemy. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
But when he said my grandson, baby he'd put in her, was my the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child.
She was 8 months pregnant, blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, mister, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on, get you inside. Oh, hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
I should head down to the roof cellar. I'll be down there. You can hide till you're fixed up. It's all right. You just relax here. I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
Righteousness cannot pass in blood by loins, but the blood of your heart.
I can't pop his gospel. I copied him 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was...
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and interrupt me. Not questions even now, other heretics at chapel. God will guide.
I ain't a heretic!
Your daughter.
than those sheep. Thank you.
Breaking forth, yes, the children of hell, but also the opportunity of our salvation. God is great, and Noth is his prophet, and Noth will ransom us from the power of the grave. Noth will redeem us from death, for even redemption cannot be hid from the split eye. We are robed in the crimson glory of Revelation.
Thank you. Things thou shalt suffer. Be faithful unto death, to God.
Behold the wheel.
You will know me, God, by my works. Thank you. is this world. He that has a hand, the Lord's back. Even if the devil. Parsons.
As love his father.
Please, please, beg you for mercy.
Maybe there's a way through the barn.
Yeah.
was that? There's gotta be another way. Church. No. Some kind of heretic temple.
We will root out the outsider whore who's brought this darkness to our good earth. tribulations are upon us, and we must make ready for wrath.
Ah.